I'd like to speak to your manager.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll call him up.
Okay, no, Julie, I hear you. Okay, no, I perfectly understand what you're saying. No. Okay, raise and marry Sue, okay? Hi, how may I help you? Hi. So, let's touch some light on the situation.
Oh, that's very clever of you, sir.
Yes, thank you.
I'm gonna use some of this.
Yeah, help yourself.
What can I do you for?
I'm looking to deposit some money, but I'm not sure if you can handle it.
Oh, don't you worry, I'm sure we can handle it.
See, I don't think you understand. I get that it's your job, but I just don't think you understand.
Well, let's see what we can work out here. That one right there.
Right here?
Yes.
You know, that one actually looks just about right.
No, yeah, see, it's only my most premium of options.
And you know what? Based on these, it looks like you might be able to handle me just after all.
That is amazing. I'm so glad that we can come here and, you know, establish a good relationship between ourselves.
Kids?
Oh, wives, actually. So let's get to this deal and finalize it, shall we? Actually,
my associates and I got a bounce. You've just been robbed.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that.
You just been robbed.
Sir.
Three, two, one. We got our eyes in.
Big brother's watching you.
You're up. So you come here often?
All right, I'll just do my thing.
I'm in the records. I've got the package.
Crack the bolt.
I'm at the door.
Come on, hurry. Thank you.
Remember, everything in 207.
207, I got it.
Scanner says distraction team is on their way.
Are you sure this is far enough?
Of course it's far enough. It's cross town.
Well, what if they send a different unit?
They're not gonna send a different unit.
Okay, I just want to...
Shut up. Just shut up.
You sure it's gonna set it off?
Yes, I'm sure.
How can you be sure?
I'm not sure, but I think it will.
If you blow it, it's on you. Just make sure you throw it hard enough.
I can throw it hard enough.
Okay. Any day now. It worked.
Of course it worked. It's my idea.
Let's go.
Let's go.
You're up.
Hi, how are you today?
I'd like to close my account.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Where are you moving to? Maybe we have a branch.
I already checked.
All right, well then, let's get started on this.
All right. You can use this for my deposit box.
And what's the deposit number?
207.
Here's everything from 207. Have a great day.
Sir.
How much heat are we packed?
We're packing heat, baby!
Oh yeah, we hit the jackpot today, boys.
Easy money, babe.
Call 911.
That was a textbook operation, boys.
Thank you.
Money, baby!
Me damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his face.